time just went. It's only 1 hour
long. Yeah.
Daylight savings just went by.
Did it just go now?
Yeah.
Well, like 2 minutes ago.
It's a messed up.
Oh shit, I was dying. I didn't realize they were low. I didn't get the fairy. The poor fairy that came out, I half tried it. I should have.
Yeah, but you didn't have a bottle, I
guess.
Yeah.
Yep.
Between the dimensions or something.
The gap till the final blow is 3 hours and 36 minutes from Greg to you.
So the range?
The total gap, yeah.
The total gap between Greg and me.
All the people finishing. We can guess the actual end.
Is the amount of time from Greg's
It's just over
the fun number four.
Like,
the
rights
include the festivity rights.
Yours?
How
and
my three players are completed. We have player number five,
like,
almost
like
tires.
Player
number four was
9 seconds. His was 11 minutes.
2 seconds,
yeah. So it's
going
to be
about 11 minutes
in the game.
So. We're just waiting for my DN screen. So we can put the final thing to the chart.
That sounds good.
Did the clocks change automatically? Mine still says 205.
Mine went to 1.
But does that say 10? What about the alarm clock?
Oh no, there's so much more.
What about the computer? What does it say?
106.
106, so the computer did daylight.
My phone says 107.
And mine went to 1.
My phone says 106. And your iPhone doesn't say it?
No. That's so
good.
Well, mine changed.
Siri doesn't know what time it is.
Do you know what day
Siri, activate DST.
Say that, Siri.
I'm trying to think of what...
I can end this now, right?
Mm-hmm.
I can end it.